The Arkansas Department of Health released its weekly influenza report showing 19 new flu-related deaths in the natural state. The report states 57 people have died as a result of the flu, including one child. You can see the full numbers on your screen. The report also states the average absenteeism rate among public schools was almost 7%, and 17 schools closed briefly because of the virus.